Got one more tune, it won't take too long. It's simply called The Horse Shit. Song's about Deadwood bureaucracy in a place called Deadwood Stables. Between the city police, sign police, fire police, and health police, probably most exposed business ever laid upon the city council's table. Now, exposure is good if the city would share it, the general public would receive some merit, but the way it is now, we're just a highly regulated secret. So Keith, you meant to design a new task force, kind of regulate the stuff comes out of a horse and take it back down to the lab and examine its historical significance. Oh, I'm from the government and I'm here to help you. I'm gonna do everything I said to do as running that race, trying to get elected. I'll put out your fires and take down your signs and give you a free sermon on statutes and fines, and you'll be happy I'm the one that you selected. Well, Mo took a dump and the ground kind of shook, and out of the weeds with his ticket book came a camouflage-clad Deadwood City official. By the time I got there, I was just a little late. He was already reading Mo's license plate, or I guess that's what he's doing. He had his tail stuck straight in the air. About that time, Mo let out a cough and blew his little camouflage hat right off. Yeah, it turned out he's just checking Mo's emissions. Oh, I'm from the government and I'm here to help you. I'm gonna do everything I said to do as running that race, trying to get elected. I'll put out your fires, take down your signs, give a free sermon on statutes and fines. You'll be happy I'm the one that you selected. Well, on a certain day, we had a lot of rain. We all came up in an advertising campaign. We elect Bonehead to be president, with a trail ride sign on either side. For an hour or so, he did just fine, but the sign police came and Bonehead was arrested. He was kicking and squirming when they put him in the car. With his hoof cuffs on, yeah, they didn't get far till Bonehead decided to leave them a little present. Well, they put him in jail. That's where they sent him, so we asked John Mattson to represent him. He got 20 to life in the Deadwood City prison. Oh, I'm from the government and I'm here to help you. I'm gonna do everything I said to do as running that race, trying to get elected. I'll put out your fires and take down your signs and give your free sermon on statutes and fines. You'll be happy I'm the one that you selected. You'll be happy I'm the one that you selected.